taken down by Alemano. Oh, through the middle, it's Argentina again. Is it going to be another try? It is surely. Wonderful, wonderful stuff.
Cordero, shadow boxing and absolutely stitching.
Cordero on their left wing, he's their speedster.
And a good step and Walker, high tackle. And Argentina. Now Walker needs to try and run the man down, but I don't think he's going to do it. Oh, Cordero.
Gulliver, he's not afraid to run in heavy traffic, does he? And he finds Cordero. Cordero, oh, he's in for a hat-trick. Santiago Cordero. And it came from the weaving run.
Just have a look at this break. He's on his own 10-metre line. He just puts on the afterburners, gasses it on Jonathan Dante, takes on the fullback platoon on his own, and the sense for the inside pass, and they're running onto it.
Coming again, and it might be a straight race to the line, and it's Cordero again. Cordero is in!
Up here for Argentina, there's the fullback Cordero. Cordero's got support alongside him from Buffelli. Cordero's still going, he's still going as the fullback.
Field is HIA. Now the attack here from Boro Begler, and this is it right from the kickoff, and in for the try is Santiago Cordero.
They are showing the fullback a trip as well. Pass floated over the top, Cordero, and Santiago Cordero.
Oliver. Surely a man over here in Cordero. Oh, lovely feet. Cordero, lovely feet. Ball, but Sutini came up, managed to pinch the ball, and Bordeaux sprinting down the wing is Cordero, and Cordero's in for the opening score.